This regulation is therefore aimed to act as a bridge until the Renewable Energy Directive is agreed by the co-legislators and implemented in the national legal systems. Forward-looking proposals as these on permitting and market correction must be matched by other efforts to create safe, secure infrastructure across the EU.